these, like I said I was gonna go buy one more. And wow, I cannot believe I just did this, but I just won. As you guys can see, I flipped the fuck out. But who wouldn't, right? I cannot believe that. I just 10% chance, and I just won the $50 rank. That is absolutely fucking amazing. It says $50 rank, IGN, show this to a staff member. So absolutely fucking amazing. I cannot believe that I just won this. Guys, I don't know if you realize how beneficial it's going to be for me personally, because with this book, that pretty much means that I have two weather accounts, which is absolutely fucking phenomenal, because every 2 days now, I'm going to get the kit, you know, the kit weather and all that stuff. So that's going to be really cool. Or, you know, anything else I want to use it for, which I'm going to get the redeem, I'm going to get the $6 million or whatever. It's going to be awesome. So, that's freaking awesome. I cannot believe that I actually got that. And I'm going to go ahead and TE to Jared the Great. And bring up my other account here to be accept. Alright. So, as you guys can see on this account, I have 14 million, which is awesome, yay! So, there's my account right there, Light Warrior K. And I cannot wait to get high rank. That's going to be absolutely fucking amazing. So, there it is, guys. As you can see, fucking $50 rank. Holy shit. That's awesome. Alright, but that's all I wanted to tell you guys. Holy shit, I cannot believe I just cut that, though. I'm lost for words right now, because that is, like, a really hard thing to get. Everybody's freaking the fuck out, because it's, like, it's a hard thing to get. 10% chance, and you're spending $5? Alright, let's just put this in perspective for a second. I spent 20 bucks on 4 keys. I wound up getting not only a $50 rank, so that's right there, saving me $30, but I also got 14 million plus an Enderman spawner. So that's a lot. That's really good. So, yeah. Honestly, good fight. That's awesome. I'm going to get off now. I'm going to wait for some staff or something. And hopefully some staff log in, I hope. Other than that, that's all I want to talk to you guys. And peace out. Again, haha.